There's peace and
happy you made it.
In that land where I am bound. There'll be singing in that land. Voices ringing in that land. There'll be freedom in that land where I am bound.
So you come in with Carmina.
Glad you're gonna help out, Prosper. Heard Wade Fowler planned to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end, but there might be supplies you could recover.
What life is like outside the county.
Okay, I'm in. Not yet.
The highwaymen have chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
Let's ride.
People willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Come on!
I'm good. Let's go.
Outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down. Getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
The good news is we got a maintenance spot for our vehicles now.
Is the Greg coming here yet?
Saw some highwaymen hunting the dog. That pooch mauled three of them before getting caught. It's gonna wind up at their butcher shop over there. I think that dog deserves a stay of execution. Go save that pup.
I guess Fall's End is better like this. Useful for repairs and the like.
That's it. This place is like a spa for cars. Wow.
Writing that one down for posterity.
Thank you.
Hope our side's treating you well.
Gonna tell folks they can bring their vehicles round for a tune-up.
Four to that.
Hello. I heard something.
She just doesn't seem panicked.
What was that?
Dad falls in.
Let's ride.
Locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Sure thing. I'm heading that way.
What is happening around here?
path, maybe? Okay, in position. You got it.
What's going on?
That's the noise.
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. Man the turret. They'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go, go! we're going. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way. Shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus. Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol.
Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use so be to you anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
So you come in with Carmina.
Hello?
Hello.
Don't piss off the twins anymore, please.